You live your life like a compromise, holding on to this world. Your faith slowly dies. The spiritual battle that we fight every day. Are the demons concerned when we get down to pray? Tell me, what would the devil say about your life? Do they know you in hell like they know you're Christ? Are you boiling hot or are you cold as ice? Your Bible sits collecting dust. It's the Son of the Lord, but yours is covered with rust. You got your commentaries, you say you're well read, but it don't mean a thing if it's just stuck in your head. Tell me, what would the devil say about your life? Do they know you in hell like they know your Christ? Are you boiling hot or are you just cold as ice? Look at you in your pew, so happy, so flabby, not even perceiving what's going on around you. Flesh and blood is not what's against us. He sends us to conquer with power the darkness that surrounds us. Don't live your life like a compromise. All let go of this world